unreasonable sacrifice that this little lamb has. Got nothing, nothing left to lose.
I already linked my PayPal. Why is it giving me this shit? Chat about now. Hey, what's up, guys? So, I'm gonna do a poker challenge. I have put $10 into a poker account, and I'm gonna see how far I can go with just $10. So let me go ahead and queue up. And then that way I can actually get some poker on the fucking screen. There we go. And let me just do the window capture here. Shit, the game's already started. There it is. Fold. Fortunately, it shows my mouse. This is sad. He's just calling 5 minutes till he's broke. Yeah, let's see. Let's see how I do. I mean, I'm excited. Oh shit. Well, that's not gonna fly. Yeah. Sorry, I'm still setting up the screen. I can't really read the chat right now, boys. Oh right, I should put the chat over the poker.
There once was there a song go. Called Arrest the President.
Should have never started streaming again. Kids,
it was a top 10.
You fuckers.
I wasn't pop then, so I missed the bus a bit.
The audio might be too loud. Hang on.
The cool kids were all rocking votes. I shit you not. I was pistol whipping. Cops were hit.
Hey, are that damn for money? Breaker's gonna read a shitload of money and leave us. I got two of the connectors. Is this a Darby art? Can't wait for an instant loss. Alright, I got a potential straight going here, but I got a one pair of fives, but nobody's raising. Oh shit, this is a $10 game! What happens is it costs $2 each game. They don't have shit, so I'm betting. You pay $2 each game, and you can either double it or it's a jackpot poker. So it spins a wheel to decide, and usually you just double or nothing. But every once in a while, you get a $10 game with the potential to have a game up to $2,400. Keep it low. That rap is trash. You son of a bitch. I gotta check. Move my back a bit. We can hear exhales. I'm sorry. You tell Mumkey to make dating advice. I can't wait for Breaker to get drunk again. I physically cannot. You have no idea how much I want to be fucking wasted right now. This antabuse, while not effective at fixing my behavior, it's effective in making me like unable to fucking drink. But if I could, I would probably have drank already. It fucking sucks dick. I'll check. I'm with the chat over here. Breaker, why is your audio really good and high quality? Wow. I guess it's not. Don't drink simple. Ash, shut up. How many days? I've honestly lost count. But it's over 2 weeks. Wow, Monkey's a terrible friend. I'd let you die. Oh, man. No more drunk burger. Fuck that. 2-8. I mean, it's the same suit. Now watch three hearts come out and shit. Oh, shit. This guy went all in. Can you pick up a pizza on stream? Oof. This is a big risk, guys. This guy's fucking loose cannon. I'm going to go for it. Let's start losing money. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Got a flush. Well, have you done no fat just to hate yourself more? Well, here's the thing. Fapping hasn't ruined my life the way that alcohol almost did. Flushed. Play your song. Those are real fire raps. Maybe I should. Fuck that. The tin can with a string attached to you using as a mic is really good, I mean. Oh, sorry. Fat Bunny won't give you money again? Rest in peace. You might lose, so here's $5. Thanks. Oh, that's right. Somebody donated here. Have 1 cent. Rest in peace, Boogie. That's right. Call me trash. Thank you, Blaze Enriquez, and call me trash. Top chat, not like. Fuck! Sorry, guys, I haven't streamed in a while. Let's see. This is fucking trash. I'm getting trash hands. Will you add more money if you lose the 10? Maybe. Maybe. I actually have $13 one now. I won one at Monkey's house. These are fucking trash, but I gotta start playing more hands. Holy shit! Alright. Three of a kind on the fucking... Yeah, I'm not risking that shit. If he has a three, that's a fucking four of a kind. Shit, nah. I put myself in a bad spot with that one. This is a $10 game. Fuck. Those gambling boys. Maybe I'm not as good. Hey, replace the alcohol with gambling, my hero. Hey, Jackie. Ah, fuck. Alright. Hey, Burger, when are you releasing your mixtape, fam? Expect more... Fuck. I'm out of the game, boys. Oh, wait, no, it's split. I thought the Kicker 7 would fucking boot me out. Shit. If only you were drunk, you would have won by now. Let's see. Fat Bunny is a cuck. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go all in. This game is... Let's see. Nah, he's got an 8. There's no way I can win this. Alright, well. We're back at $10. So here we go. Oh god, do I have to add a new fucking window capture every time? Looks like it. Oh shit, it's another $10 game. What the fuck? Wow. I'm having great luck tonight. Well, that's fucking annoying that I had to do that every time. Let's see. Anyone who said that Ghost of Christmas Past was bad can suck your Asperger. Thank you. Big dick me. Jackie, you're beautiful. Don't let the haters hate. I agree with Tokyo. Oh, I'll go all in. Yeah. Get cucked. Fuck out of here. Oh, shit. Immediately with a pocket four. Do wear the fabulous feline outfit in bed? Jackie wishes. You two people like me. Doesn't matter, Jackie. I like you, and I'm the important one here. Your roommates hate you. Probably. Probably, that's fair, DDD. Trying to fill the void of alcohol with a gambling addiction there, Burger? Hey, a nice original joke. Wait, can you do the fabulous feline voice? Fucking, that voice is so fucking embarrassing. Let's see what else the fuck we got. Asperger, are you a legend of gambling? Not really. Please talk like that for the entire stream. I don't have enough. Also, Burger, will you buy Rainbow Grills like the Mutt 6-9, or are you going to wait till your rap career pops off, eh, Punita? I'm not buying grills or tattoos or some shit. Yeah, no, I'm not into that whole bling shit. This guy is just gonna fucking strong arm me. He's playing fast and loose, and I fucking took the risk, and I got fucking nothing. Shit. I still got a bigger bankroll than him, but this guy's fucking strong arming. Burger, I got an even more original joke. He got ghosted. Hey, Sheepy! Let's see. Fucking A. This guy just keeps raising. No, I'll raise on you now. Fucking A, really? I'm glad that faggot monkey is gone. He really distracts from the burger goodness. Thank you. AVR concert when? Oh, fuck. Oh shit. What did we get? Where is it? Where is it? Why is it not showing me what happened?
This stream sucks, man.
Who donated $5 from Taco Belly and it didn't show up on stream? Thank you, Taco Belly. Why did it not show up? Is the real question. There's the event list. Why did it not? Oh yeah, poker, right. Hey, can you post the instrumentals for Ghostwire? Fuck, that's right, I gotta catch up on my Patreon rewards. Why can't I download Ghost of Christmas Past? I'll get it up tomorrow, guys, I'm sorry. That's right. By the way, I didn't announce. This is my home. I live here legally. I live here legally. This fucking guy is way too loose. Fuck. I keep getting shit. I live here. Yeah, well, yeah, because I had to pay 3 months up front and I'm fucking broke. House tour when? Yeah, I live in Raleigh. I made the move completely. The real question is, why do so many people hate Ghost of Christmas Past? It's your second best non-alias song. Oh, thank you. Is that on X? I knew that it wasn't gonna be well received, like as a whole, but I did not expect the backlash that it actually got. Like, people hate that shit. This is fucking stressful. This guy is going in. Is that your roommate playing the music in the background? No, that's my music. Coming up for Labor Day weekend. I only got a queen, man. He's probably got a flush. Fucking A. Stop sucking a poker when you got your chest. The fuck's the dating advice video? I'm not Mumkey. Fucking A, man. Getting shit. That's even worse! I gotta start playing these hands. He's fucking strong-arming me. He's slowly chiseled away my fucking lead. I gotta go all in on a fucking ace. Let's see what we get. If he doesn't get a 7 or a jack, then I won. Alright, there we go. There we go. Ghost of Christmas Past is the peak of my career. It's the fucking worst song. Fuck. This guy is so fucking insane. Alright, I got suited connectors. This fucking guy. He's a madman. Shit. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, shit. Should I risk it for that fucking last card? On the river? I'm gonna go for the river. Fuck. Shit. I lost half my fucking bankroll. And he fucking bluffed me. This fucking cunt. I play too tight for this guy. He's fucking got me. He's throwing you off, dude. Yeah, he's fucking... He's in my head. It's in my fucking head. 5-2 I'm getting my ass kicked. I'm just gonna all in. Fuck it. Yep, I fucking lost. Oh shit, thank god. Alright. Let's see. Fine, I'll fucking... I'm not winning this the way that I'm playing. You wanna fucking tango? Yo, isn't this guy from the Mumkey? Yo, Burger, you should say... No, I'm not saying that, animated demon. This card game is better than Yu-Gi-Oh. If he's in your head, maybe he'll tell us when your next single is. This guy is a madman. Right, I got a 4. As long as he doesn't get... Oh, I got 3 of a kind. He's fucked. This is why you don't play this loose. What the fuck is playing right now? Thank you. I don't know how to play poker. He's good at poking. Hey, Jackie will be the judge of that. Is Asperger Monk? Is that? No, I'm at my own house. See you later, DDD Pizza Ron. I'm at my own fucking place. Jackie's not best girl. Let's settle. Officially goes to Monkey's grandma. Can't confirm. Poker doesn't reward the high risk reward thing. Yeah, but this guy's fucking insane. Fuck. I need a king. I cannot believe he won with a pair of nines. It's too fucking hard. You have to fucking play loose when somebody's like that. Fucking A. Nice to see Asperger have better skin now. Yeah, it's actually working pretty well. Why do I have to add a window capture every single time? That sucks. Another $10? I could have won $30 today so far. Man, this is the most I've ever had in a row. This is my computer. I'm in my house. Like, Mumkey has supported this. Is Asperger playing real poker? Yeah, this is real money. I'm currently at $9 right now from the $10 I started with. Burger, you suck, and so does Mumkey. Thank you. I have never played any NES or SNES games other than that Yoshi Island stream I did with Sheep. So how long you've been on top chat instead of live chat? We got to live chat pretty early. Yes, I am friends with Mumkey Jones. I want to know why your donation didn't show up on screen, Taco Belly. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. There's going to be a fucking Broadway straight. The alert box. What's so ugh, Jackie? Did Jackie know you were going to passionately kiss Mumkey beforehand? Yes. I got her permission. Why is Brandon's forehead so big? Why is it so big? I have a big head. Hey, I told you. Fuck, I should have stayed in that. Dead, you're a cunt. Your movie was shit. Thanks. How long do you expect the stream to be? I don't know. Until I get... How many dicks does this game play with? What does that even mean? Animated demon. I don't know if Jackie jerks off. I would assume she would flick the bean. Have you won anything? I'm actually down $4 right now. Don't try me, bitch, about it. Ariel, just shut the fuck up. Jesus Christ. Ariel is the first person I have ever banned. It is the fucking worst. Did he cuck me or did he unwillingly make porn for me? Ariel watches Nate streams. Enough said. Ariel, you're a trash human being and you need to shut the fuck up because you don't know shit about what you're talking about. Or my girlfriend. Ariel wants you to eat her pussy. I'm not really into eating fucking corpses. You can't even spell grease right, Ariel. Come on. Come on. Christ. Jackie equals best girl, which is in fact true. Never ain't gonna leave. It's good that you would do the opposite of every man in your life. I know that they taught you what you shouldn't do, but everyone's still gonna leave you. Wow, what a fucking Mexican showdown, and I fucking lost. Wow, we just got fucking wiped out. Fuck, I am getting absolutely goddamn. Y'all bitches hating. Jackie a whore fact. Put some commas in there, bitch. Let's see. I gotta do another window capture. I'm getting fucking cleaned out today. I got another 10? This is like the best luck I've ever had in terms of... Ariel seems like the kind of guy who will punch someone over a rumor. It's hard to like make up a rumor about Ariel because she's clearly inbred. She's clearly never been loved. And she's clearly gonna die alone. So what fucking rumors can you make about her? Why 10 again? I don't know. It's fucking Blaze Enriquez for $1.99 says Ariel. Yes, exactly. You and your bovine bitch know as Jackie can go suck a crackhead dick. Ariel, why would I do a service that you provide for free? And you clearly can't find love, bitch. Holy shit, I'm glad I folded on that. Two things. I love my girlfriend, and something that you'll never fucking do is I love myself. I can look in the mirror and not feel just fucking just sadness. Shit. Why am I not showing up in the stream chat? I don't know. Spicy Salts, you're right there. I'm looking at you. Oh, this is a joint channel, so I can't ban Jackie. You ruined your chance to debate, Ariel. A lot of donations today. Fucking. Yeah, people enjoy watching me just fucking lose. Brandon, you need to synchro summon a King of Hearts to win. Pretty much. How did you ruin your chance? By being a fucking thought. I'm not winning. This is like the worst luck of poker I've ever had. This is a good stream, boys. The real question is, how did Burger trick Jackie into dating him? That is quite a conundrum. I get nothing in these. Fucking A. Now, a second, boys. No, sorry, I had to check something real quick. Okay. Breaker got game, y'all. I'll go all in. Won't you make more money off the donations than from this stream? If you don't want to become a true destructive damn, you must turn off donations. Oh, fuck! Jesus Christ, my luck is atrocious. I'm all in on fucking... Oh my god. Fucking A. Brick, will you ever re-upload your old songs like Faggin' and 88 Inches? I plan to, yes. Christ, I got cleaned out again. I might actually go bankrupt on one fucking stream. Well, you know, $10 well spent. This is a $4 one, so maybe the gods, the poker gods, will be kinder to me. Why the fuck is Burger losing if he can count cards? I can't though. Let me just put chat all back over this. Alright. Did somebody get cleaned out immediately? I looked away! Jesus. Christ. You're the best burger. Better watch out, burger. You might owe a bunch of money to Albanians. What are you, retarded? There's only 9 cards? I don't even know what you guys are talking about right now. Oh, shit. Alright, this guy plays loose as fuck. Tight as fuck. I hope these people are stream sniping. You actually can't. This poker thing is completely anonymous. You can see, I'm just player 2. So you have no idea of knowing who's who for that reason. And there's the 8 I needed. Jesus Christ. Yeah, fuck that. I'm not risking it for a 10. Don't spend it all in one place, BFL Griffin. Yeah, it had potential. We got Ariel here fucking up the stream. God damn it. My luck is terrible in these hands. When is Pokemon Nuzlocke coming? I'm actually filming that tomorrow. Let's see. Watch this guy have a fucking 4. Well, I got a full house now. If he has a full house with fucking 4. Oh my god, but my full house wins! Get fucked! Can you please put on Richard Alvarez's cover, Michael Jackson? Is Burger listening to his own music on stream? No. No, this is not my own music. Do I sound like this? Like I'd rap about kissing my mom because I love her. Oh shit, is that Mr. Sharp Yeti? Hey, what's up, dude? Dishy Bro is better than LP. God damn it. Sounds like drunk Action Bronson. It is Action Bronson. Yeah, well, they told me to lower it. Here, I'll put it up a little bit for you, BFL Griffin. This isn't Chip's Challenge. How often do you play poker? Quite often. I haven't played in a while since I was moving. But yeah. Fuck, they might have a flush. Even a straight flush at this point. Holy shit, Sam the Max! What the fuck? Holy shit! I gotta text this to Mumkey and tell him to learn how to fucking stream. Hang on a second. Holy shit. Mumkey don't know how to do shit. Just for that, I'm gonna call this fucking big ass raise that this guy had. I knew he had a flush. I fucking knew it. I shouldn't have done it. I fucking knew I shouldn't have done it. Learn how to stream, Mumkey. This is how you fucking stream. Mumkey is Gary. $100, boy. He's got multiple $100 donations for. Yeah, but, you know. Blow the money up poker even though it goes into my account. This is for us, Mumkey boy. That's thank you, Santa Max. Burger is the gift. Aww. Who would pay it just throw money away to an old man sitting on his ass streaming fucking poker? Hey, I'm looking younger, alright? My skin is clear. I haven't drank. Maybe the real poker was the friends you made along the way. What is the sobriety account, Burger? It's over 2 weeks. I stopped keeping count. I heard popping off. What happened? Cuck it in. We got a $100 donation. Burger really is looking younger, ironically. Yeah, I've stopped drinking, you know? Man, I got my hair done, dude. How the fuck can Jackie be desperate if she has me? Fuck. He's gotta have something. Why am I getting these hands? Fuck it. And he got a 6. Oh wait, but I got a 9. Alright, there we go. Don't mod Aerial Monkey, for God's sake. God damn these fucking hands! Jesus Christ. Burger, beg for more donations. I actually haven't even begged. Made quite a bit of money. Fucking A, dude. Oh my god. Oh shit! Well. Fucking A. This is the last one, boys. This might be, I might fucking bankrupt on the first stream, but it was worth it because I made over 100. I have way too many fucking captures on right now. This Friday, you mean sheep are streaming life? Yeah, let's do it. I have 200 pennies. Beat that Santa Max. Thank you, Blaze Enrique. He's donated a lot today. No, Enrique, spend more money on us. Thanks, Andrew Blaze. Oh yeah, that's right. Jackie's gonna be here Friday, Mumkey, so we should get her on too. Fuck yeah. There we go. So our Friday's made. Hey Brandon, when will you release merch? I don't know what fucking merch I would even do. Yeah, we got a lot of double dates. We got to go to the chicken place before that. Jackie hasn't been. No, he fights to the death with Lucky over the extra cent. Yes, it's okay if you get drunk sheep over. You actually fucking behave, unlike me. And this guy's fucking... God damn it. Fuck. I took a risk. The girls will have to sit much closer with a mic than us. Sheep sounds the same, just a little bit slower and more lethargic. Ariel, I'm gonna be there, you fucking retard. Here's a choice of thought. How come when I stream Yu-Gi-Oh for a full week I make $3? Burger streams poker 5 minutes and makes 110. I'm sorry, dude. I don't know what to do. I do not have a shitty computer. Come on, raise up. All in? Yeah, I'll all in on a three of a kind king. Okay. Because we know his name. Alright, see you later, Blaze Enrique. Thanks so much for the donations. Oh, this is a good song. Poker actually has interesting lore. Yep, get fucked, bitch, unless the two flies out. Alright, boys, I won. Always this song, sheep. Always. This is my favorite rap song. Play Rip Elliott 3. Yeah, let me go play my SoundCloud, boys. I'm gonna take a quick little pause here and play my SoundCloud, I think. Because I'm paying more attention to my SoundCloud, guys. Please go subscribe, soundcloud.com/AspergerRap. Yeah, I'll start with Rest in Peace, Elliot. Yeah, that's louder than usual. How many brothers fell victim to the thoughts? Let me just clear up my fucking... Wow, this stream blew up here in my SoundCloud. My nigga, I'm a virgin forever, but I fight on. How many brothers fell victim to the thoughts? Rest in peace, young. Let me delete some stuff here. If I told you that things have gotten better, my nigga, I'm a virgin forever, but I fight on. I walk to my class, thoughts fill the blonde ass, press a Chad with everything that I wish I could have had. I'm an incel. Minesweeper, game capture. Even Reddit tried to ban me, but even if this life is me, get on the girls' day week. Mine is brutes, you will never be unique. I will fight on and wear the mantle that you left me. Carry on your mission like a gentleman. Definitely. Rap that isn't about gun violence is generally lame. Version, we will never break bread. I'm on a mission to end involuntary submission and save my brothers from the celibate condition. How many brothers fell victim to the thoughts? Rest in peace, young nigga. I'ma keep you with my thoughts. Be a lie if I told you that things have gotten better, my nigga. I'm a virgin forever, but I fight on. How many brothers fell victim to the thoughts? And let's start another game. Be a lie if I told you that things have gotten better, my nigga. I'm a virgin forever, but I fight on. You were the hero we needed. Yeah, babe, put it. No, you don't need to upload it to SoundCloud. Just go to my SoundCloud, and then you can repost the post, Jackie. Let me actually lower this. This is a wrong time to play this song. Drops to 6-1. Yeah, how many are watching right now, actually? Oh. How many people are watching right now? Let me go back to the live dashboard. Actually, what am I doing? Let me start this poker game. And we're gonna get fuck his window capture. All the incels out there. Every man who was rejected tonight. Every man spending another night alone in his room, shunned by society. Another $4. We're gonna stand together. We're gonna stand together and conquer the society that has shunned us. And every Chad is gonna pay everything that he owes. I didn't forget. I like this burger. Thank you. Thank you. I sprayed a retard Tupac for this song. I did. No, not that one. Hey, here's a classic, boys. Only 90s kids will remember this one. Blaze Enriquez, another $5. Okay, booby. Remember, kids, know the difference between a good touch and a bad touch. Thank you again, Blaze Enriquez. Fuck that. I ain't betting on your flush. Soberger, that's a good, yeah, how did I never put fucking Soberger? Hey, Burger, are you older than Mumkey? I'm 1 year older than him. Big blind, at least. You're telling me Burger's not 40 years old? Hey, hey, look at this skin. I look young again, boys. Animation Rewind, $2. Play Monkey Run for iOS and Android. I don't feel like setting up a fucking Android emulator just to play games. Burger is senpai. I'm robbing the cradle, Burger's boy like a slider, and I'm loving every second of it. It's raised to 120. How come you're Latino but you never talk about Dragon Ball? Vegeta is one of the best characters in anime history. Alright, let's go all in on a 3-of-a-kind 5. Yeah, I got fucked. Hinata was blind in Naruto. God damn it. Burger, do you still have that generous emulator? Yeah, this is the same computer. That's why I'm able to, like, have this little setup. I love how I'm pointing at the screen. Like, you motherfuckers could see it. Dragon Ball debate when? I don't think I really am that passionate about Dragon Ball. We should get a dog burger. My roommates have two dogs. So there are two dogs here, actually. So way ahead of you, my dude. Rocko's Modern Life versus Dragon Ball Z. You just like Vegeta because he's balding hard. Hey! Shut up, Kakadin. Shut up. Nep Gaming. Burger, I love you, senpai. Please notice me. Hi, Burger. You're noticed. Burger, do you like Super? I like parts of Super. I like watching clips of Super. Because, like, when the rematch between Vegeta Blue and Goku Black, when he tells him that he's a fucking imposter and that he's fucking insulted that he would use Goku's body to fight him, is one of the... It's fucking Kino.
All women are whores.
It's the song YouTube didn't want you to hear. Bye, Asperger. I gotta go to sleep, brother. Congratulations on the $100. Keep doing your music. It's very well done. Much respect. I'll catch you next time. Take care. Good night. Good night, Satirical Rabbit. Thanks. I'm a call this 90. Please pay Minesweeper instead. No. There's no game switching rules on this. Not this stream. Fax me that song on Hotmail. Burger, who's your waifu? Jackie Anderson. She's in the chat. The Hostage in My Mind song was pretty fucking Kino. Yeah, the singer's right there at Jackie Anderson. So compliments to her, please. Fold. Fuck. He's got a king. Fuck that. Jackie is a whore with a gleazy sloppy vat. Haven't you said that like 15 times, Ariel? Get some new material. Work on your tight 10. Hey, Meat Man. Yeah, we got a $100 donation. If I get a 10, then I got a Broadway straight, but he folded anyway. Burger, make me best girl. I'm not even a girl, but oh well, it's worth a try. Sorry, that belongs to Jackie. Sorry. All of Asperger's songs have iconic lines. Aw, thanks, Spicy Salts. Like what? What the fuck is iconic? I think there's an Elliot in All of Us is the most profound line I've ever written. I can play piano, I can kind of play guitar, and I can kind of play harmonica, dog ass. Fuck women and spicy sauce. That's my fucking iconic line. One shot for holding hands, two shot for cutting. Yes, somebody actually is dropping lyrics from The Only One. Thank you. That song's very, any song that's serious, like, means a lot to me. Because I really do put myself into them. You know what, just because I got a $100 donation and I'm probably not going to make any more money, on SoundCloud I have the original version of Ghost of Christmas Past. So I'll play that just for you guys. With the fucking, with the original second verse. Pussy so tight, I can swear the shit was statutory is the best line you've ever written. Thank you for recognizing that one.
Life decays, the illusion. Always malaise, a blaze within my mental maze. Left asking what's the hallway. It's all pretty at first before it withers and dies, just like a nice bouquet. I'm left dealing with shivers and lies and memories of what you'd always say. You were the one that delivers the highs and keeps you sane enough to push the pain away. And this damn holiday is just another time without you, I grew to resent.
How do you feel knowing you're not a good shitty rapper like Digi? I mean, I don't know.
All I need
this song is erasing my S to level.
You are the ghost of Christmas past. I don't think that all I've masked. All of the phantoms in my mind that show me how my life can trust. You are the ghost of Christmas past. I don't think that all I've masked. All of the phantoms in my mind that show me how my life can trust.
Turp stomp me, American History X. I can't bear the
effects Chris Cranko.
Of all these lost prospects. Our hearts met at a vertex. But tell me how long did you defer next actions? I'm sorry that I suffered complex reactions within the vortex of my mental retractions. I always warned you of predictable actions.
I'll still say this is my favorite track. Well, this is a different
verse.
You
said you'd be ready with a kiss and a gauze. You said you loved me for each and every one of my flaws. And how stupid I was to ever think that you would love me the same way I did you. Everything that you threw, I worked hard to get you through intact. But when I needed you, you back.
So you can see why I rewrote it. It's pretty bad. But just for Ariel, let's play it. Let's play a good song. Just so that Ariel can hear that I have a girlfriend. Yeah, that's why I redid it, Spicy Salt. This song sucks too. Eh, fuck you, Destiny. Goddamn right it's Gay Murderers Folly. Jackie, your voice is not garbage. This is by far your best singing burger. What is this, the Cranberries? I mean, kind of. Is that your girl singing Asperger? Yeah, she's in here. It's Jackie Anderson. Fuck, I'm getting shit hands. Oh shit, I fucked myself. Oh shit, a four of a fucking kind. I had this game in the bag. Oh shit. It's playing automatically. The vocals in this song are really good. Alright, it's actually really good. I love this song, Burger. It's all thanks to Jackie. Bro, you were shit at poker. I'm like half good, half bad, but I just gotta keep going all in. I got a half pot of fucking... This is fucking bad. Yep, there we go. Digi Bro is a better female singer. Fucking A, guys. How long have we been streaming for? 72 people are watching this? Well, I must say, we hit the hour mark, guys. I'm gonna leave it at... We have currently $5, so I'm gonna stop at the halfway point. And next time, we'll see if I play a little bit better. How did Asperger do the guitar in this track? I played the guitar. I got my guitar out of the closet. It's in the closet over there, and I played it. You know? Yeah. Alright, peace out, Burger. But Burger, buy Hood Burger. Asperger, what guitar amp? Let me go get the guitar. I don't fucking remember. I don't use an amp. I use Guitar Rig 5. Asperger, what are your inspirations for producing rap beats? Mainly LP and Run the Jewels as, like, inspirations, but I usually just create whatever the fuck I want. I don't usually have, like, a plan. This is an LTD or some shit. An LTD M102. Yeah, this fucking thing. I got it because I needed something with a locking bridge because I wanted to do drop C tuning. Not drop C. I wanted to do C tuning. So that I could play darker songs. But yeah, there you go. Then what is your audio interface? I use a Tascam. Fuck, what was the name of that nutty shit? US-132 or some shit? It's pretty fucking old. Pretty fucking old. Play 88 inches. 88 inches is a sample, and I can't play steel guitar. Run the jewels into LP's mouth. Yeah, I probably would. Jackie, well, we are the best singers after all. Good taste, B. ESP then, great guitar. I don't know, play Enter Sandman, god damn it. Are you planning on getting the new Naruto game and playing it with Mumkey? Yes. Yes, I am. Gear Dump Re. Who the fuck is Jackie? Jackie is my girlfriend whom I love very much. You can if you try hard enough, Brandon. Play Wonderwall, no. Yeah, play Sonata. I'll play as Hanada the whole time. Climb ladder. Play Wonderwall. It's a fucking electric, guys. You can't... What is even the chords to Wonderwall? Like, this shit ain't even tuned. Just... Yeah. It's not working. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, no. It doesn't work. Anyway, I don't want to be one of those kids to play fucking guitar on stream. It's like three chords. Play Drawful next stream. We're gonna see where we go with the poker. But right now, let me put a current money count in the description. I'll put it when it fucking goes live. But anyway. What's the chat saying right now? Please fucking kill me. Your singing was better than that. What are you talking about? Play Dama Tukasita. Start a Radiohead cover band. Don't play poker. I like the poker stream. Wait, we got 72. We got 62 people. All right. We're actually going to end the stream. Thanks so much for coming, guys. Thank you so much for the donation, especially Sam the Max. Have a good night, everybody.